Tonight, it is National Nurses Week.
And to mark the occasion, Joe DiMaggio Children's Hospital had a very special visitor. This is Brodie. The lovable golden doodle is a social media star with more than 12 million followers, but his fame hasn't stopped him from giving back to the community. Brodie spent the day visiting the young patients and hospital staff. He even brought some human treats like energy drinks to give the nurses a quick pick-me-up.
To celebrate Hospital Week and Nurses Week, we wanted to bring a special piece of joy to the hospital by inviting Cliff and Brodie to spread joy to all of our patients, staff, and families, and I think he did just that today. I think it's just a reminder of just that love and joy that a small animal like Brodie can do, and we're just excited that he was able to do that for us today and give his time.
Now, this is the second year that Brodie spent time bringing smiles to the faces of patients and staff at Joe DiMaggio Children's Hospital. And Lauren, the question that everybody is asking right now is, how does he get that great hair? My daughter, Ashley, has one of these golden doodles, does not look like that.
Yeah, usually their hair is a little curlier. Yeah. I love the little ponytail on top as well. Very, very stylish.
And I love Brodie that Brodie brings his own treats
Absolutely.
For everybody.